Telegram CEO arrested. Telegram app programmer and CEO Pavel Durov, 40, was arrested on Saturday night, 24, without Le Bourget Airport in the citizen of Paris, France. As the reasons for his arrest is not yet revealed, but it is suspected that it is related to his message application.